The 8th of April, 2024. TSMC will receive $6.6 billion to bolster US chip manufacturing. Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company plans to build an additional factory and upgrade another planned facility in Phoenix with the federal grants.